Now, in the last class, we are discussing about the ray diagram for the cornice lens. And here we are discussing when an object is placed at infinity, image forms at F. The point says image is formed. We cannot discuss about the nature of the image. And also we are discussing when an object is placed beyond C. Okay, and the image forms between F and C. What is the nature? Here, inverted and smaller size image is formed. And this type of images are found in photographic camera. The object are made at C. Image is formed at C. And the images are, the nature of the images are real, inverted and same size of the image. And this type of images are found in terrestrial telescope. Now we are going to discuss, now already we have discussed about when an object is placed between C and F and the image is formed beyond C and the nature of the image is real, inverted and magnified image is formed and this type of images are formed in sigma vector. Now we are going to discuss when an object is placed at F where the image is formed and if you are going to draw an incident ray parallel to the principal axis and after we have discussed that after getting incident on the lens this refracted ray will pass through focus and draw another incident ray which will pass through optic center and here these two refracted rays will not meet at any point. So simply say that the object the image of the object forms in infinity and also we cannot discuss about the nature of the image, nature or size of the image that we cannot discuss. And this type of images are formed in case of such light. Now we are going to discuss about when an object placed between F and O. Object placed between F and O. That means focus and optic center. Focus and optic center. Now imagine that it is a symbol of convex lens and try to represent the optic center, focus and center of curvature. Here focus and also the center of curvature. Now when an object is placed between focus and center, focus and optic center, now where the image is going to form. Let us imagine that here the image is placed. Let us imagine that the light is getting incidental from this object and will travel parallel to the principal axis and try to draw the refracted ray which will pass through focus. And here if you are going to extend this if you are going to draw another incident ray it will pass through optic center and if you are going to extend this refracted rays backward then these two refracted rays are going to meet just beyond F that means here the image is formed. And here if you are going to observe the height of the object to the height of the image, height of the object, height of the image is greater than height of the object. And here the image is formed on the same side of the screen. Image is formed on same side of the lens, same side of the object. Okay. And if the image is formed on the same side of the object, then the images are called virtual images. And here, once again we are going to discuss when an object is placed between a focus and optic center, here the height of the object is greater than height of the object and the image is formed on the same side of the object and the image is virtual and this type of images are formed or this type of images can be seen in a microscope. Okay, microscope is an instrument to see the smaller objects as bigger objects. So this type of images are formed in the case of a microscope. Okay, now we are going to discuss what is the difference between real and virtual. See, real is that virtual images can be seen directly with our eyes.
virtual images can be seen with our naked eye directly, but whereas the real images cannot be seen directly with our naked eyes. Okay, when we can see the real images with our eyes, well, first of all, the real images will form on the screen. When an image forms on the screen, then only we can see the image of the, then only we can see the image of, otherwise the real images cannot be seen directly with our naked eyes, just like the virtual images. So, real images can be caught on the screen, whereas virtual images cannot be caught on a screen. Thank you.